Hello, I'm Dr. Daniel Cantor, and I'm the president of the Florida Society of Neurology and the medical director of Neurologique. I'm here with MS World at the big ECTRIMS meeting, where we're hearing not only about new and upcoming medications for the treatment of MS to modify MS, we're also hearing about how older ones are kind of being revamped. One of those medications is called interferon beta 1a subcutaneous, so Rebif. In the rest of the world, not in the United States, it's available as a new formulation. And the idea of the new formulation is to help with some of the side effects and perhaps even bring up the dose as well. We're hearing that also with other medications. There are now oral medications for MS, and we're hearing about second and third generations of those medications, such as the medication Gilenya or fingolimod. It's a sphingosine 1-phosphate antagonist. What that means is that on the lymphocytes or the white blood cells, there are these receptors for sphingosine 1 phosphate. And what the medication does is it keeps the white blood cells inside the lymph nodes. If your white blood cells are stuck in the lymph nodes, they can't get into the bloodstream. If they can't get into the bloodstream, they can't get to the blood-brain barrier. If they can't get through the blood-brain barrier, they can't get into the brain, optic nerves, cervical and thoracic spinal cord to cause issues of multiple sclerosis. So now we're not only seeing this first oral medication with MS, we're seeing follow-up compounds that will hopefully get rid of some of the potential side effects. Thank you guys so much.